Workers at an Indiana state park are removing trees, some dating back to the 1930s, that are becoming hazardous. They're taking down more than 300 white pines, about 90 white ash trees at Lincoln State Park in Spencer County. The park rangers say they're being removed to lower the chance for campers to be hurt and campsites to be damaged. More than 300 newer trees were planted in recent years to offset the removal. The work will continue through next month.